Yeah, I think you are strong now. Am I right? Yes. Say children, till now, how many grammar contents you have studied? How many grammar contents? I think 8 or 7? 8 I think. Yes. Parts of speech, nouns, noun, possession, pronoun, next adjectives, degrees of comparison, next using of this, that, these, those, many, some, much, any, a lot of, a little, a few. Am I right? Yeah. Among these, which grammar contents is very difficult for you? Have you faced any difficulties? No. Or easy? Very good. I am very happy. But a few students are confusing by using possession, noun possession. And listen, when we put apostrophe, where should put? They're making mistakes. See, once again, I will repeat how it is. Okay, how? What? Apostrophe. Okay, no. See, you think my name, Tilak. How to write? Listen here. How I will write, see? My name is Tilak. Like this, no? Full stop. Means this sentence completed here. My name is Tilak. Like this, correct? Completed sentence.
Yes.
But a few students, I think one or two students, they are confusing. How you know? They are like this. My name is Tilak apostrophe S. You see. Apostrophe S. My name is Tilak. It's wrong, no? See, should not write here like this apostrophe. It is wrong. It is wrong. Okay, you should correct it. It is wrong. It is a very mistake. Serious error in grammar. This is why I told. Should write like this. Okay, is there Tanmay name? My name is Tanmay. There no need apostrophe. Yes. Understood, no? Yes, so one more thing I observed. See, English class for the same. And we can like this. One name, this one not like this name, one different name I have taken. Prajit. See, like this written. Prajit. See, apostrophe should put not here, Prajit's classwork. But they put here. It is wrong, should not put like this. Okay, this mistake should not continue. Okay, yes. Another one, see, mistake I observed. I sawed full video. I sawed. Sawed word wrong. I sawed full video. That is wrong. But how should I tell you? I have watched full video, or I have observed. I have seen, or I saw. Like, okay, no, sawed. It's wrong, like this, no need. Okay, now. Yes. See, you have studied 8 grammar contents. Shall I take one test now? Shall I take a surprise test? You like to do no surprise test? Shall I take? Yes. Take your pencil. Take your pencil and open page number 45. Page number 45. Test 1. Page number 45. Test 1. Test 1. First activity. Cross out the wrong option. Which one here? Wrong. You should cross out. Or which one correct you tick, that also okay. Your choice. There are three choices they have given. First one, it is very hot and sunny outside. You must wear dash to protect your eyes. Dark glasses, dark glass. Which one correct here? They have given two options. Which one correct option? Dark glasses. First option. Dark glasses. See, this option is correct. You should tick. Okay. Next one. Don't wear those thick dash. You will feel very hot. Wear this pair of dash. Don't wear those thick trousers or trousers. See, this is correct option. You should tick. So, see here, second statement, one more option they have given. Wear this pair of shorts or shorts. Shorts. Not the short, okay, that is a wrong word here. Shorts we should use. Shorts. S-H-O-R-T-S. Shorts should use. Third one. I want to cut this colored sheets of dash to make some flowers. Papers. Sheets of paper. Sheets of paper. Can I borrow a pair of dash, please? Scissors. S-C-I-S-S-O-R-S. Scissors. Next one, four. My grandmother gifted me dash. I love to sleep in dash. My grandmother gifted me dash. These pajamas. Plural should be used here. These pajamas. You should take these pajamas. I love to sleep in dash, in them. Next one, fifth one. She is learning dash these days. Gymnastics. Which one correct? First option is correct. Gymnastics. C S meaning G Y M N A S T I C S. It's the correct word. We used to go to the dash classes together. Here, aerobics. A E R O B I C S. Next one. Correct the mistakes in each sentence. B. Activity B. Correct the mistakes in each sentence. See which one here wrong. Mistake. You underline. I will tell you underline. Upon there, you write the correct word. Okay. Yes. First one. Those are the children's books. Here, which is the wrong word they have used? Which one wrong here? Mistake. Children's. Children. Child. Plural. Children. Apostrophe where we should put? After N we should put. Children's. So you underline. Children's they have given. Underline. Like this they have given. Yes. After S. They have written apostrophe like this. It is wrong. So you should put underline here. Then you correct it here. Properly write. How should write? C H I L D R E N apostrophe S. Okay, after N, after plural word, apostrophe should put, apostrophe should put. Should not put a down. So I first I taught you. Down if you put a down, that is comma. Up it is apostrophe. Children's like this. Okay, it is wrong. Children's. Next, second one. Second one, see. She goes to a girl's school. Here they have given girl apostrophe S. Means it shows singular. So girls, that is wrong. G-I-R-L apostrophe S. They have given. This one mistake. See here, what means G-I-R-L apostrophe S? Girls school means only one girl school. That is wrong. School means many students are there. Many girls are there. So we should use plural. How it is? See, right? G-I-R-L S apostrophe should put. Apostrophe. One more yes, no need. This I taught there today. While teaching possession, now I taught you. So G I R L S apostrophe. Means it shows plural. G I R L apostrophe S shows singular. Now girls school means many girls are there. Next one, three. She used her father's phone. Here, father's underline, father's underline. After yes, they put apostrophe means there are many fathers. We have only one father. Am I right? So this one wrong here. Fathers plural they have given here. F-A-T-H-E-R-S. After yes is after plural they put apostrophe. It means what? Many fathers, more than one father. It is wrong. How we should put? Father apostrophe S means singular it means. F-A-T-H-E-R father singular. Apostrophe here. Apostrophe. Yes. Now one father. Father singular. Fathers. Fathers a form. Next fourth one. Fourth one. No, this is his wife's cat. See his here singular. His wife's cat. Wife's singular or plural? Wives. W-I-V-E-S. Wives. Plural. Wife. Plural. Wives. Here they have given W-I-V-E apostrophe S given here. Means there are many wives. Many. One husband, one wife. Am I right? Yes. They have given wives means many wives there. So that is wrong. You should underline this word. What's the correct word? Wives. Wives. Spelling W I F E apostrophe. Yes. This is correct now. Single. One wife. Wives. This wife means many wives. Understood. No. This is his wife's cat. Fifth one, this is Tommy's cat. Here, Tommy's, they did not put apostrophe. We should put. How it is? Tommy's, you underline. T-O-M-M-Y-S. This underline, we should correct this word. How we should put apostrophe? Tommy, apostrophe, yes, Tommy's. T-O-M-M-Y, apostrophe, yes, Tommy's. Tommy's cat. Sixth one, no, that is his boss's cat. See, boss's word wrong here, boss's. See, they have given B-O-S-S-E-S. Boss's, this word wrong. You underline, and how we should write? See, B-O-S-S, boss. B-O-S-S, boss. Boss. Apostrophe, yes. Here, E no need. That word is wrong. Have you corrected? Yes. Come next activity, activity C. There is a pronoun mistake in each line. Circle the mistake and write the correct pronoun in the blank. Which one, which pronoun they have done mistake here, we should circle. we should correct it and write on the line. The right side, they have given line, you should write on the line. First one, this is Geeta's book. Please return this book to she. Which one wrong? Which pronoun wrong here? She wrong there. First one, S-H-E. You should circle. This one wrong. It won't come as object. End of the sentence, it won't come. She won't come. This is Geeta's book. Please return this book to her. Her. Should write on the line her. H-E-R. Her. Next, the second one. I met her, but her didn't have time to talk to me. Here, which one mistake? Her. Her. I met her. That is correct. But her didn't give one. That her. But her. After but they have given a B-U-T, but her. This her, you should correct. This her, after but. I met her, that is correct. I met her, but her didn't have time to talk to me. So instead of her, which is the correct pronoun we should use? She. She. She should write. Now sentence. I met her, but she didn't have time to talk to me. 3. Who wants to read the book next? Me do? Me. Yeah, me mistake is there. Me. This pronoun wrong. So what we should write? Who wants to read the book next? Me do. Here, yeah, I do. I. See, you know very well, first person singular pronoun I always capital letter. Everywhere. Should not write like this. Small letter should not write. Everywhere. You should write capital letter only. Yes, next one. Fourth one. He was looking for me. This is wrong. We wrong. See, fourth one. V, you should circle V. Pronoun is wrong. What we should do? Write here. Which pronoun should write? He was looking for us. Us should write. U, yes. Us. Fifth one. There are the cranes. Can you see them? They. Wrong here. You should circle they. Then what we should write? Correct pronoun which one? Them. Them. Next one. 6. This book isn't for you. It is for he given. He. Pronoun mistake here. You should circle. Then what we should write? Which pronoun should write? Him. 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 Finish now. Yes. Come to the next activity. D. Complete the sentences with all, everything, or everybody, or everyone. First one. Our teacher took us to the planetarium today. Dash. Enjoy learning new things. Which is the correct word? Which is the correct word? Dash. Enjoyed. Learning new things. Everyone. Everyone enjoyed. Right? Everyone. Everyone spelling. E-V-E-R-Y-O-N-E. Everyone. Yes, next one. Two young scientists told us dash we wanted to know about the universe. Here, what we should write here? Which is the correct word? Everything. Two young scientists. told us everything. EBERYTHING, everything. See here, no need to give gap. Okay, one word this one. This one, one word. Okay, no need to give gap. Third one. Now, Dash will draw a picture of our solar system. Set one of the scientists going, giving each of us a sheet of paper. Here, which is the correct word? Now, everyone will draw. Everyone, we should write everyone. EVERYONE, everyone. Understood? Yes, turn next page. Fourth one. All of us settled in the lush green lawns outside the planetarium to draw and color our solar system. All of us. See, first letter, capital letter, A-L-L, all of us. Understood? Yes, next one, five. When we finished drawing our pictures, our teacher said, remember to pick up Dash from the lawn. Lawn is garden. Do not leave any trash behind. What we should write, which is the suitable word here, we should fill up everything from the lawn. Everything. 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 Next one. Six. Dash has given a glow at night poster of our solar system. Dash was given a glow at night poster of our solar system. What's the suitable word here? Everybody. 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 Yes, next activity E. Use the words below to fill in the blanks in the correct order. Correct order. You can choose from the box. There are many words. First one, A. --, horse. 1, 2, 3. We should choose 3 words from the box. Can you? First one. A. Please write. Brave. Large. Brown horse. Yes, right. A. Brave, large, brown. Brave. Next word, large, brown. Horse. Brave, large, brown horse. Second one, a --, sweater. Choose from the box. Please read this, those words. A --, sweater. Yes. Fluffy woolen. Correct. Write please. Fluffy. P-L-U-F-F-Y. Fluffy woolen. W-O-O-L-L-E-N. Woolen. She spell it. W-O-O-L-L-E-N. Woolen sweater. Three. And --, book. And old, large, brown book. Write it please. And old, large, brown book. have you written? Old, large, brown. And old, large, brown book. Next one, a dash, 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 terrier. A lovely, brave boulder. Please write. A lovely, write lovely. L-O-V-E-L-Y, lovely. Next word, brave boulder. Brave, B-R-A-V-E, brave boulder. G-O-L-D-E-N, right, boulder. G-O-L-D-E-N, a lovely, brave, golden period. Fifth one, a dash, 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 chrome. Here, a lovely, right, lovely, lovely. Next word, expensive. Expensive is suitable. Expensive, E-X-P-E-N-S-I-V-E. A lovely, expensive, old crown. Old, O-L-D, old crown. Describe. Next one, effectively complete the table with the comparative and superlatives. See, you studied about degrees of comparison. There are 3 degrees of comparison: positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Am I right? Yes. For example, can you give an example? Yes. Positive degree, large. Comparative degree, larger than, larger than. Superlative degree, the largest, the largest, like. See here, positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Here they have given comparative degree and superlative degree. See, first word, first adjective, see there. Comparative degree they have given politer than, politer than. See, polite, positive degree, polite. See, polite, here we can write more polite also, but they have used politer than, this word also correct. Comparative degree, more polite also correct. Here they have given politer than, that one also correct. Okay, so positive degree, what is positive degree? Polite, right, polite. P-O-L-I-T-E, polite. Then comparative, they have given more polite. And superlative degree, they have given most polite. Now next word, young, they have given only positive degree. We should write comparative and superlative degree. Young, what's the comparative degree? Younger than, younger than should write. See, this one they have given young. We should write comparative degree, younger than. Younger than. Next, superlative degree. What's the superlative degree? The youngest. The youngest. Can you visible? The youngest. T-H-E, the youngest. Y-O-U-N-G-E-S-T. Yes, I think these remaining parts you can write, I think. This one you studied, you see this all, tiny, this one you see, what will come tiny, tinier will come, tinier, last letter Y, instead of Y, I will come in comparative degree, I-E-R, superlative degree, what, I-E-S-T, so tiny, tinier than, T-I-N-I-E-R, tinier than, T-H-A-N, than, the tiniest superlative degree. T-H-E, the tiniest, T-I-N-I-E-S-T, tiniest. Next, superlative degree they have given the wealthiest. The wealthiest. What is the positive degree? Wealthy, wealthy. W-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Wealthy. Wealthy. Next, comparative degree, wealthier, wealthier. W-E-A-L-T-H-I-E-R. Wealthier than. T-H-A-L. Than. Understood? A superlative degree, they will give her the wealthiest. Tiny, tinier than. Spelling properly, see. T-I-N-I-E-R. T-I-N-I-E-R. Tinier than. Then superlative, the tiniest. T-I-N-I-E-S-T. Yeah, T-I-N-I-E-S-T. The tiniest. Next one. They have given superlative degree, the most generous. The most generous. Here, what is the positive and comparative degree? Generous. Generous. G-E-N-E-R-O-U-S. Generous. G-E-N-E-R-O-U-S. Generous. What's the comparative degree? More generous. More generous. Then also you should write. M-O-R-E, more, more generous, G-E-N-E-R-O-U-S, more generous than, T-H-A-N. Next, they have given positive degree, important. What's the comparative degree? More important than, more important than. What's the superlative degree? The most important, the most important. Next, positive degree and comparative degree we should write. Superlative degree they have given the driest. What's the positive degree? Dry. D-R-Y. Dry. Comparative degree drier than. What's the spelling? D-R-I-E-R. Drier than. T-H-A-N. Understood. Next one, activity they have given. G activity. Choose the correct word from the box to fill in the blanks. See, they have given options in the box. Here five sentences they have given. You should fill up that one. You can do that. This activity I gave to you. Okay, left to you. You will write this all. I know that. If any doubt, you can ask, no problem. Okay, today's class I will stop here. Then any doubt, you can ask in the unit class. Okay, thank you so much.